Belle finally learned how to climb the steps to the wall bed. But it wasn't long before they no longer fit in one bed together. And poor Belle was always in the most uncomfortable positions. So we thought it was about time she had a wall bed all for herself. She loved watching it be built and painted. So someone please explain why my spoiled ass cats still squish into the same bed together. I mean 12 out of 10 for cuteness, but seriously.